In Lost Adventures, players become the protagonists of an adventure archaeology movie. This is a game that takes you on a cinematic ride with plenty of ups and downs and twists and turns. Like a film in this genre, this game has two acts, two phases. First, there's the map phase, where you travel to different cities and face encounters, which give access to information about the Lost Temple. And that lets you build up your tableau of adventure cards. And then we enter the temple in the temple phase, and we face the temple's perils, jockeying for position by bidding how much hubris we're willing to take, supplemented by cards in our tableau that match that peril. So preparation from the map phase helps you to choose wisely. Too much hubris and your face could melt off. So decisions in this game are simple and tight. Small choices have ripple effects. We are really happy with this game. We think this would be a great fit for AEG and that you'd have a blast working on it. We thank you for the opportunity to tell you about it.